क्वेश्चन नंबर 16, लेट्स स्टार्ट। प्रेम एंड मनोज आर पार्टनर्स इन अ फर्म शेयरिंग प्रॉफिट्स इन द रेशियो 3:2। क्वेश्चन नंबर 16, प्रेम एंड मनोज आर पार्टनर्स शेयरिंग प्रॉफिट्स इन द रेशियो ऑफ 3:2। द पार्टनरशिप डीड प्रोवाइडेड दैट प्रेम वाज टू पेड सैलरी ऑफ 2500 पर मंथ। ठीक है, तो प्रेम को 2500 सैलरी पर मंथ मिलना चाहिए, मिलेगी। ओके, एंड मनोज वाज टू गेट अ कमीशन ऑफ 10,000 पर ईयर। एंड मनोज वाज टू गेट 10,000 कमीशन पर ईयर। ठीक है, इंटरेस्ट ऑन कैपिटल वाज अलाउड टू बी 5% पर एनम। इंटरेस्ट ऑन कैपिटल इज अलाउड एट द रेट ऑफ 5% पर एनम। एंड इंटरेस्ट ऑन ड्रॉइंग वाज टू बी चार्ज्ड। अच्छा, शायद आप इस चार्ज वर्ड से भी कंफ्यूज होते होंगे। चार्ज अगेंस्ट प्रॉफिट नहीं है ये, चार्ज का मतलब और भी होता है ना। चार्ज मतलब लगाना, हमको इंटरेस्ट ऑन ड्रॉइंग इस रेट से चार्ज करना है। ठीक है, ईच एंड एवरी चार्ज डजंट मीन चार्ज अगेंस्ट प्रॉफिट, रिमेंबर, है ना। इंटरेस्ट ऑन ड्रॉइंग वाज टू बी चार्ज एट द रेट ऑफ 6% पर एनम। सो इंटरेस्ट ऑन ड्रॉइंग इज चार्ज एट द रेट ऑफ 6% पर एनम। इंटरेस्ट ऑन प्रेम्स ड्रॉइंग वाज 1250 एंड 425। सो आईओडी इज ऑलरेडी गिवन, प्रेम एंड मनोज हाउ मच, 1250 एंड 425। When it is already computed and dear children, there is no need of this rate now, है ना? It is already computed and given. Interest on capital of the partners were 10,000 and 7,500. Very good. Interest on capital is also given of Prem and Manoj. How much? It is given 10,000 and 7,500. 10,000 and 7,500. The firm's net profit for the year is 90,575. Net profit of the firm is 90,575. ठीक है, ये आपका क्वेश्चन रहा कंप्लीट। आपको बनाना है, यू नीड टू प्रिपेयर प्रॉफिट एंड लॉस एप्रोप्रिएशन अकाउंट ऑफ द फर्म। चलिए क्रेडिट साइड, सो वी स्टार्ट प्रॉफिट एंड लॉस एप्रोप्रिएशन अकाउंट फ्रॉम क्रेडिट साइड बाय नेट प्रॉफिट। हाउ मच नेट प्रॉफिट इज गिवन? 90,575। इंटरेस्ट ऑन कैपिटल इज गिवन 10,000 and 7,500 to Prem and Manoj, to interest on capital, Prem and Manoj, it is given directly 10,000 and 7,500, 17,500. Interest on drawing is also given by interest on drawing, Prem and Manoj 1250 and 425. So it will be 1675. Okay, then salary of Prem is 2500 per month to Prem's salary 2500 per month means into 12, so it will be 30,000. isn't it? And Manoj will get commission of 10,000 per year. To commission to Manoj 10,000 per year. So all the points are over. Let's do the total. 92,250. Let's calculate balancing figure. -17,500. -40,000. 34,750 is remaining in debit side. So this balance will be transferred to partner's capital account. To profit, transfer to partner's capital account. To Prem and Manoj. In which ratio? Ratio is given 3:2. In 3:2, 3 plus 2, 5. So 34,750 divided by 5. 6,950 multiply by 2, 13,900, and by 3, 20,850. So I hope, dear children, again this very simple question of profit and loss appropriation account. Let's start question number 18. Reema and Seema are partners sharing profits equally. Reema and Seema sharing profits equally means 1:1. The partnership deed provides that both Reema and Seema will get monthly salary of 15,000 each. So they both will get monthly salary of rupees 15,000 each. This is the condition in this question. Both will get. Interest on capital will be allowed 5% per annum. So interest on capital will be allowed at the rate of 5% per annum. This is second condition in this question. And interest on drawing will be charged at the rate of 10% per annum. Interest on drawing will be charged at the rate of 10% per annum. Fine. Their capitals were rupees 5 lakh each. So their capitals were 5 lakh each. 5 lakh, 5 lakh. This is their capital. And drawings during the year were 60,000 each. And drawings were 60,000 each. This is their drawings. These are the conditions. The firm incurred a net loss of rupees 1 lakh during the year. Net loss during the year is rupees 1 lakh given in the question. Okay. Prepare profit and loss appropriation account for the year ended 31st March 2020. Okay, dear children. So we need to prepare profit and loss appropriation account. Okay, so let us prepare profit and loss appropriation account. It is very simple to prepare with the given information. Okay, ready? So start with debit side, because net loss is given. Okay, so we write in debit side 2 net loss, how much? 1 lakh. 1 lakh is the net loss. Interest on capital will not be given because this is the condition of loss. When profit is available, then only interest on capital is given. Okay, monthly salary will also not given, 15,000 to both the partners. Why? because profit is not available. There is loss when profit is available. Only at that time monthly salary and interest on capital is given. Interest on drawing is income, so that will be recorded in credit side by interest on drawing. By interest on drawing. Again, dear children, in this question, Reema and Seema, two partners. Drawing is given 60,000, but it is not mentioned at what time, on which date they have withdrawn. When date of drawing is not mentioned, drawing is computed on average basis, that is 6 monthly. So 60,000, 10% of 60,000 is 6,000, and for 6 monthly, if we calculate, it will come 3,000. So we will calculate for 6 month. Is that clear? 60,000, 10%. This is working note for interest on drawing. 60,000, 10%, and we will calculate for 6 month for average basis because date is not mentioned. So 60,000 ka 10%, 6,000. And half is 3,000 each for both the partners. So 3 plus 3, 6,000. So 1 lakh minus 6, what will be remaining? 94,000 is remaining. This is the loss. By loss, transfer to partners capital account. Okay, dear children. So Reema and Seema. Both will share equally this loss. So 94,000 divided by 2, 47,000. 47,000. 1 lakh is the total. Okay, dear children. So I hope this question is clear to everyone. Yes, dear children. Is it clear? Question number 19. Bhanu and Pratap are partners sharing profits equally. Bhanu and Pratap are partners sharing profit and losses equally. Their fixed capital on 1st April 2019 are 8 lakh and 10 lakh. Their fixed capital on 1st April 2019. These capitals are fixed. Fine. Their drawings during the year were 50,000 and 1 lakh respectively. Drawings during the year is 50,000 and 1 lakh. 50,000 and 1 lakh. Is their drawing during the year, means date is not mentioned again. Fine. Interest on capital is a charge, it means it is an expense and is to be allowed at 10% per annum. So interest on capital is allowed at 10% per annum, but it is to be considered as charge, means we need to consider it as a expense, interest on capital. And interest on drawing is to be charged at 15% per annum. The rate of interest on drawing is 15% per annum. Fine. Net profit for the year ended 31st March 2020 was 1,20,000. Net profit is given, that is 1,20,000. We need to prepare profit and loss appropriation account with this given information. Okay, dear children. Okay, so first we will prepare profit and loss account. Profit and loss account. Why? Because interest on capital is considered as to be charged. So that's why first profit and loss account is prepared. It is considered as an expense. Okay, dear children. So let me prepare profit and loss account first. Okay, fine. So it can be, you can say, adjusted profit and loss account. So by net profit, how much net profit is given in the question? 120,000 नेट प्रॉफिट इज गिवन एंड नाउ इंटरेस्ट एंड कैपिटल विल कम इन डेबिट साइड ऑफ प्रॉफिट एंड लॉस अकाउंट. सो टू इंटरेस्ट ऑन कैपिटल इज अप्रोप्रिएशन ऑफ प्रॉफिट बट इन दिस क्वेश्चन इट इज कंसिडर्ड एज चार्ज दैट्स वाई इट इज रिकॉर्डेड इन प्रॉफिट एंड लॉस अकाउंट टू कैलकुलेट नेट प्रॉफिट. फाइन. सो भानूज इंटरेस्ट ऑन कैपिटल इज 10%. सो 10% ऑफ 8 lakh इज 80,000. ओके. एंड प्रताप 10 lakh. 10% ऑफ 10 lakh इज 1 lakh. सो 1,80,000. सो डेबिट साइड इज मोर. व्हेन द टोटल ऑफ डेबिट साइड इज मोर सो बैलेंस इज रिमेनिंग इन क्रेडिट साइड. सो दिस इज योर लॉस. सो बाय नेट लॉस. सो इट मीन्स इन दिस क्वेश्चन लॉस इज कमिंग एंड देन वी नीड टू प्रिपेयर प्रॉफिट एंड लॉस अप्रोप्रिएशन अकाउंट. डियर चिल्ड्रन नाउ वी विल प्रिपेयर प्रॉफिट एंड लॉस अप्रोप्रिएशन अकाउंट. Profit and loss appropriation account. Okay. So here we go. Debit side, credit side. 60,000 loss is coming. So first we write to net loss 60,000. In this question, dear children, interest on drawing is given. So we will write interest on drawing in credit side by interest on drawing. Fine. For Bhanu, what is drawing of Bhanu? You can see 50,000. So 50,000, 15%. So let me calculate for 6 months for Bhanu. Interest on drawing of Bhanu 50,000 multiply by 15%, because date of drawing is not given, so that's why we need to compute for 6 months. Okay, so 50,000 into 15% for 6 months. It is coming 3,750. So Bhanu's interest on drawing is 3,750. Now we need to calculate for Pratap also. So let us calculate interest on drawing of Pratap. Pratap drawing is 1 lakh. Very easy. So 1 lakh multiply by 15% into 6 by 12. So 15,000 a half, 7,500. So this is the interest on drawing of Bhanu and Pratap. So 3,750 and Pratap 7,500. Let's do the total. It will come 11,250 in outer column. And then see what loss is remaining. Whatever is remaining, that loss is transferred to partner's capital account by loss transfer to partner's capital account. Okay. So 60,000 minus 11,250. So it is coming 48,750 and it will be distributed to Bhanu's capital account and Pratap's capital account. It will be distributed in which ratio? It is mentioned here 1:1. So it will be distributed equally 1:1. 48,750 divided by 2. So 24,375. And 24,375 will be transferred to the debit side of partner's capital account. Okay, dear children. So this is what the question is. So I hope the question is clear to everyone. Yes, dear children, is it clear?